I want to work on robots. And that was something that I had to come here and learn what that really meant and how to do that. My name is Thomas Snyder, and I'm an electrical and computer engineering major. I've been doing research in the human-machine teaming lab. The lab's focus is on distributed artificial intelligence for swarm and multi-robot systems, and the human and machine teaming with those systems. So I started out on software, taking biologically inspired models and looking at how they act in software. Then I've transitioned into making the hardware systems that enable the robots to run that biologically inspired software and actually perform behaviors in real world. This processing board was my senior design project. It integrates essentially a hub for all of the sensors that we could possibly need. All these skills that I've been able to apply in the lab, and some that I've learned in the lab, all kind of start with a basis of the engineering curriculum at Oregon State. Taking like ECE 375, that microcontrollers course just gave me a really deep understanding of how do I program, how do I develop, and how do I build these boards. There's so many opportunities at Oregon State. There is so many clubs, like the Robotics Club in itself has a UAV division, a rover division, an underwater division, and a drone racing division. But there's also a lot of career opportunities. So I was able to participate in the co-op program at Oregon State. It's called MECOP. It extends your time at Oregon State, but it really gives you a lot of experience with application. Oregon State really has a lot of opportunities to explore what you want to do and really go deep in those areas, not just breadth, but also depth.